What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the texture rendering problem for PUBG Mobile on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. In case your PUBG Mobile textures are not loading in or rendering, then you should first of all reduce your in-game graphic settings. Open up PUBG and navigate to your Graphics Settings tab, which will have a lot of impact on the performance and quality of your gameplay. I will set these for a low to mid-end device, as it will in turn also reduce distractions generated by the game and will help you run PUBG Mobile smoothly on any mobile device you wish to use. The overall graphics setting should be set to smooth or balanced. Balanced will allow the game to change your graphics setting according to your device's available resources, which is what I use on an iPhone 11 Pro Max. Below, change the frame rate option to high. Ultra and extreme are not necessary, especially on low refresh rate devices. If you can make use of more than 90 FPS, then set this option to ultra. The style setting will not reduce your performance, but should make enemies and items more or less visible while playing the game. I like to set this to colorful, but again, this particular setting will come down to personal preference. Disable anti-aliasing if you want to decrease the battery consumption of the game. Disable shadows, as they may be distracting for some users and will drain your battery and mobile gaming performance. Slightly increase your brightness option to help spot enemies in dark areas, and below, you can change the distance between the user interface and the side of the screen. This is useful for devices with a notch, such as iPhones. After tapping on OK, your graphic setting will be applied immediately. When this is done, you can close PUBG Mobile for now and open up your native settings application. Scroll down and tap on General. In your iPhone or iPad storage settings, you can preview how much storage you have left and how much each application is using up on your device. To fix texture rendering problems for PUBG Mobile, you will need enough available storage on your device. Games like PUBG generate and delete files in the background when the game is being used. If you don't have enough storage left, then writing and deleting data can be slow and induce lag. I would suggest making sure that you have at least 5 GB of free storage left. Next, back in your general settings, tap on Background App Refresh. Here, you should simply turn this setting off while in-game, to prevent your device from updating other applications while in-game. The battery saver mode can also reduce your performance and induce texture rendering problems, so make sure that your device is charged and the battery saver mode is disabled while playing PUBG. Lastly, make sure to restart your mobile device in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some services and processes, and will increase your performance when playing PUBG Mobile. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.